Here's a story for you. This is the title they gave the story.
Okay.
Man with world's largest penis reveals the hardest things about his daily life.
Ugh, that's what I want to know.
Great title.
Do you know that you're four?
Juice!
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Racks of Corbin.
I'm Pee-Pee.
You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Thank you to every sports on Patreon. Follow us to the account. Screw a like button.
Remember the museum in France that's doing the nude exhibit and nude people can walk in? And I said, yeah, it's sure got to be hard to get in there.
Oh, of course, yes.
The other thing I thought about is it's in France. So when you walk in and you say, oui, oui.
Today, we got a... You remember those revisits that we've done?
Oh, boy. Do I ever.
No, the one where...
Yeah, when we go look at a reaction or a review.
No.
Oh.
The channel... where they revisit an old film and kind of make fun of it a little bit.
A little bit? Because I remember it being made fun of like, a lot.
Yeah.
That's two guys.
No, it's just one guy.
Ew.
Like, remember, I think they did it for the Hey Auntie Woo one. And he was going over that film.
You sure this wasn't with the other guy you did the channel with?
I promise you it's not.
Well, is it the same person, so I'll recognize the person?
Okay. That was...
Well, see, you did that one with your wife.
We've done it because you haven't seen the film. We've done... Oh, they have a Roz. That'd be interesting. Okay. Where is it?
I think you dreamt this.
Nope.
Talk amongst yourselves. I am.
It's kind of like pretentious reviews.
Now, pretentious, I remember.
Okay. I swear we've done one with together. Cause
you dreamt it.
No, we have.
Or you did it with somebody other than me.
I know we did one with Stephanie, but because you didn't see the film.
Yeah.
But anyways, this is for Kank.
Great. Awesome.
So this is for Kank.
Awesome.
Which I did watch along with Steph, but Rick has also seen it. Watched it with his wife. We did a review. Please go watch it.
Please go see the review.
It was really interesting. Not what you would expect, I feel like, actually.
I think so. Do you see the... And have you seen... I did a story where somebody did Kutch Kutch Hota Hai with
German.
Yeah.
It was funny. All right. Here we go.
Okay.
And oh, it was... they're not subbed, and Hey Nas subbed it for us.
Thank you so much. Nas. Hey Nas.
Here we go.
The original OG.
From the director known for making dreamy, unrealistic, dramatic movies, comes with something so serious you really don't want to watch it with your spouse. Especially if you haven't married yet. And if you haven't divorced yet, then you don't see this movie. So be ready to get super uncomfortable with. Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna. A movie jise dekhke hum sabko sikhne ko mila ki ek husband with 10 years of marriage with kids can still cheat on his wife. Jisse hum sabko pata chala ki if you have a lot of money, then tumhari wife fir bhi tumhara kaate ke homeless aadmi ke sath bhaag sakti hai. It's a story of Dave, a verified asshole with blue tick, who's married to Rhea for last 5 years, and he's the worst husband one can ask for.
Jealous?
And dad.
Kya tumse zyada kamaata?
The dad.
अब जब जाना चाहेंगे हम चलेंगे पूछ क्यों रही है
एक सिंपल सा सवाल पूछा था कि मैंने प्रमोशन के लिए मना कर दिया तुम्हारे बारे में सोच के
प्रमोशन के लिए मना ही कर दिया था तो फिर मुझे बताने की क्या जरूरत है जता रही हो मुझे
Why are you so toxic man you live in her house Dave is supposed to be David Beckham's first copy with like tattoos and shit. Just when he called, I got the worst taste in English font. Seriously, it took me like 8 minutes to figure out that the first letter is V. लेकिन देव को एक चीज से बहुत प्यार है और वो है रोड में कचरा करना. और ऐसे ही कचरा करते वो मिलता है माया से.
Please garden को गंदा मत कीजिए. मैंने अभी अभी साफ किया.
It's a park, not a garden. आज माया की शादी है, so she decides to take tips from him.
क्या सोच के शादी की?
सोचकर कौन शादी करता है?
So funny, shut up. फिर वो बताता है कि उसने कुछ कुछ होता है देख के शादी की थी.
प्यार दोस्ती. रिया और मैं कॉलेज से एक दूसरे के दोस्त थे. फिर हमने सोचा एक दोस्त के साथ पूरी जिंदगी गुजारने से बेहतर और क्या?
Throw that theme.
एक दोस्त के साथ पूरी जिंदगी गुजारने से बेहतर
और माया कहती है चलो एक स्ट्रेंजर बोल रहा है तो शादी कर ही लेती हूँ और फिर बाहर निकल के ये हरामखोर च्युइंगम नीचे फेंकने ही वाला होता है कि समथिंग वेरी सैटिस्फाइंग हैपेंस
Why are you throwing garbage on the road?
मेरा मुंह बंद कर गाइस
नहीं कैन वॉक प्रॉपर्ली लेकिन गाने आते ही भाई भागने लगता है Because him just limping here would be weird This movie has all the best things from Kal Ho Na Ho, like SRK's open arms, subtle fat shaming, neck sniffing.
Yeah, lots of neck sniffing.
His signature cry. And obviously, Karan Johar's weird obsession with Brooklyn Bridge. The movie literally starts from Brooklyn Bridge. Dev aur Maya roz milte hain Brooklyn Bridge ke paas, ghumne jaate hain Brooklyn Bridge ke paas, pyar hota hai Brooklyn Bridge ke paas, breakup hota hai Brooklyn Bridge ke paas, ghar se nikal jaane ke baad jata hai Brooklyn Bridge ke paas. Dev naya ghar kahan lega? Brooklyn Bridge ke paas. Ghar pe photo kiski lagi hogi Brooklyn Bridge ke? Like, what the hell is going on? And remember that grandma from Kal Ho Na Ho? She's the flower lady in this movie. But why do I know this man? I really need a life. After 4 years, Dev is still an asshole. But Maya is a part-time teacher now and a full-time cock blocker. She looks as uninterested as me on unpaid internship. Watch her turning a cute conversation into a toxic argument for no reason.
Bachcha banna chhod diya. To phir tum kiski dekhbhal karogi?
Mere apne bachche to ho nahi sakte. Kyun na main tumhe apna bachcha maan lu? Right?
Come on, Maya.
Bitch, he was just trying to be cute.
Maani.
I disagree.
Har baat pe bura lag jata.
She doesn't love Rishi, and you'll never know why. Like, seriously, this movie doesn't tell you what's her problem with Rishi. Devi is also not happy with Riya, kyunki.
I disagree. I disagree with that as well.
And since their relationship not working, Rishi ke dad suggest karte hain ki
do ajnabi ek halat fir dost.
Ah, sexy Sam.
Aur ab Maya Dev se kehti hai
meri shaadi toot rahi hai Dev, main akele apni shaadi ko nahi bacha sakti, mujhe ek dost ki zarurat hai.
Dost ki nahi bhadvi, tujhe couples counseling ki zarurat hai. She took 3 years to say yes.
Usse 3 saal lage mujhe ha kehne mein,
aur uske baad bhi she took the wrong fucking decision. Get your shit together, Maya. Ab Dev aur Maya ek dusre ki help karne ke liye ready hai. Chalo fir se rapper fek diya. But Maya cares about the environment. So she saves the cleavage. Now they meet every day to share their problems.
Humne Riya aur Rishi ke bare mein bahut sari baatein ki.
And finally they decide to fuck in a hotel room. Pata hai inka yahan ghava kab chal raha hai, wahan unke partners bol rahe hain.
Just wanna say ki shaadi sabse khoobsurat rishta.
Oh man, this is so sad. Where's the party tonight? In hotel room. Where's the party tonight? Your marriage doomed. Shaadi ke to lag gaye hain. Jee pakode. Where's the party tonight? Imagine she's asking if he has the protection and he says, what if I don't? You'll get pregnant? No, he's an asshole. He can actually say that. He even tells her that her boobies are not big enough.
Sexy nahi ho yaar. Na aage se, na peeche se. Because you don't. That's what I have.
But she falls in love with this guy. And throughout the movie, she's acting like she doesn't know what's going on. तेरे क्या लगता है क्या कर रहा है वो?
हम क्या कर रहे थे?
बहन जब वो होटल रूम बुक कर रहा था, तेरे क्या लगा? अंदर जाके लूडो खेलोगे?
शादी में बैठना बहुत आसान है. I personally feel कि हर रिश्ते की Maya, you tell me, तुम्हें क्या लगता है?
They just had sex last night. Now the extramarital affair is in the air. Maya usually can't stand even a little bit of stain. Lekin jab they're disgusting cheeze kar rahe the, she's like, oh my god, he's so cute.
Yeah.
That's the problem with naya naya pyar. Agle ki tatti bhi rainbow color ki dikhti hai. And at this point they're enjoying infidelity like it's a joke.
Maya, tumhe diamonds pasand hai?
Yeah, of course.
Apne husband se kaho tumhe la dega.
Yeah.
But Dave still loves his son. Yaar mardon ko bhale dusre ki wife pasand aaye, lekin bachche sirf khud ke hi pasand aate hain. Man, who knew this chicken little looking boy will turn out to be like this?
Ow.
But seriously, Ehsaas, how at me. Now spend majority of the movie wondering why Maya is tearing up from only one eye. She even cry having sex, which is kind of concerning, but Dev is like, I'm just gonna drink it. Lekin yaar isme Dev aur Maya ki kya galti hai? Wo to bata rahe the, lekin koi seriously nahi le raha tha.
Mera kisi ke sath affair ho raha hota to?
He thought she's joking, but she wasn't.
Kisi aur ke sath Maya. He
wasn't funny.
They thought he's joking, but he wasn't.
Aapki biwi ka peecha zarur kar raha hu.
Rishi ko laga he's joking, but he wasn't.
Parso hum dono ki wedding anniversary hai. Un dono ke liye kuch special karte hain.
Dono ko chhod dete.
They both thought they're joking, but they weren't.
Party sirf dusron ki biwiyon ko chhune ke liye hoti hai.
Don't even think about that.
Mujhe itne bure din bhi nahi aaye.
They both thought they're joking, but guess what happened? Batao, ye movie dekhne ke baad tumhara spouse kabhi mazak mein bol de ki they like someone else, tumhari phategi nahi? Now watch these two using their spouses to make their affair jealous. They're literally faking love to their partner right now. You know how fucked up that is?
Where did he touch you? Kahan chu? Yahan chu? Yahan chu? Yahan chu?
Abhi itni problem hai to wife ko chhod ke Maya ke paas aa jana.
Chhod paoge tum Riya ko? Bolo.
No.
Wah, bhadwe ko dono chahiye.
Jaisa chal raha hai waisa chalne de.
मैं तुम्हें उसके साथ नहीं देख सकता।
Choke me, daddy.
पर ऐसे बिगड़ते हालात देख बड़े कहते हैं कि
घर घर की यही कहानी।
अपने साथ मत करिए हमको, अलग हैं।
And now they want Riya and Rishi to become friends.
दो अजनबी, एक हालात, फिर दोस्ती। उसके बाद प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व्ड।
अंकल, लास्ट टाइम यू रिकमेंडेड दिस टू दीस टू एंड लेट मी टेल यू, इट डिड नॉट गो एज एक्सपेक्टेड। लेकिन एक दिन देव ऊपर ऊपर से कर रहा होता है और तभी वो पकड़े जाते हैं। और अब माया फाइनली ऋषि को छोड़ने के लिए तैयार है, लेकिन तभी ऋषि के डैड को हार्ट अटैक आता है। And Maya's like, trust me, honey, he's not the only one jo tujhe chhod ke ja rahe. Man, that thook between her hand and lip looks stronger than their marriage right now. And finally, Maya usse chhodne hi wali hoti hai ki wo kehta hai. At this point, Maya's like, fuck my life. Ab Maya bhi Dev jaisi ban chuki hai. They're both like, gaan mara hai America. Hamare yahan to aise hi fek dete hain. Aur ab Dev Riya ko sab kuch bata deta hai.
I didn't notice so much later. Main bas waqt nahi kar raha. Dono ke rishte ko ek mauka aur de raha hoon.
And Rhea's like, oh, you're so generous. Mujhe ek aur mauka, but maduri. On the other side, Rishi throwing rich people wala tantrum. Yaar, mujhe bhi itna rich banna hai ki cheeze tod saku jab gussa aaye. Abhi to ek pencil bhi nahi fek sakta.
Did you sleep with him?
And she's like, speak no evil, see no evil, hear no evil. Lekin ye sab mein sabse zyada smart hai Dev ki maa. Usko pata hai, Dev ke paas ghar to hai nahi.
Mere pote ki aankhein mujhse pooch rahi hain ki kya main bhi uska saath chhod dun? Ye mujhse nahi hoga Rhea. Main tumhare saath rehna chahti hu.
Bade chaalu ho aunty. Divorce ke 3 saal baad Rishi fir se Maya ko milne jata hai. And he is surprised to see the picture of, I don't know, John Cena. Rishi's marrying again with someone 10 times hotter than Maya. Lekin us time social media to utna tha nahi, to uski jalayega kaise? Isliye wo kehta hai ki,
and I want you to be the best man at my wedding, Maya.
Best man? To jab tum log picture loge, ek side wife hogi aur dusri side ex wife hogi. That's some rich people shit, man. We middle class people can't pull this off. Aur ab Rishi Maya se kehta hai ki tu ja, jee le apni zindagi. Aur coincidentally aaj hi Dev Canada ja raha hai. So she has to run fast and find him before the train leaves. Kyunki you know, ye Bollywood hai, yahan pe next train leke nahi ja sakti. Puri movie mein usne phone mein baat ki hai, lekin wo abhi usko call nahi karegi. To make things more dramatic. And after one death, two divorce and three traumatized people, Dev aur Maya ek ho jate hain. Aur isi ke sath this movie gives us a very strong life lesson.
Pyar karna hai, to aap maafi mangna hai, to aap haath pakadna hai.
चीट करना है तो अब हेलो डीसीज इफ यू एंजॉयड द वीडियो मेक श्योर यू हिट दैट लाइक बटन
सब्सक्राइब
इफ यू न्यू एंड फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम
एंड इट मेड मी वांट टू वॉच कैंक ऑल ओवर अगेन
थैंक यू टू हेनास फॉर सब
या थैंक यू हेनास
दैट्स अ लॉट देयर
दैट वाज अ लॉट थैंक यू हेनास
वेरी फनी
आई डिडंट रियलाइज देयर वाज सो मच लिटरिंग
Yeah, neither did
yeah,
I. I didn't pick up on that.
That's one of the...
That's very funny.
I did not notice how much he actually did litter in this.
I'm absolutely revisiting Kank with my kids.
Yeah? For sure.
Oh, without question. I love that movie. I just,
which is crazy.
I love that movie.
I think majority of people thought you wouldn't
like I know, movie. Including you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't. Well, I didn't know. I think I assumed that you would like the story because it was probably, you know, so different for Karan Johar and Bollywood. And, but with, you know, you don't always jive specifically with old school
True.
Bollywood it's, and Shah Rukh Khan.
Yeah.
Old school. Because he has a very specific acting style, especially back in the day.
Oh, there were times in this I was like, okay, you can stop now.
Where he's, you know, doing Shah Rukh Khan things.
Yep, yep.
Sniffing necks and stuff.
Sniffing necks and getting his chin moving.
Yeah. He
gets the, and he gets the tremble, too. He gets the...
Yeah. When he's about to cry.
Yeah, when he's about to cry, the head starts to tremble. But he does get the tears.
Yes, he does.
He does get the tears. So does she, one eye at a time.
One eye at a time.
Just like Margot Robbie.
Amen.
That was funny.
Talent.
That was well put together.
I swear we've seen him before. Let me know which ones we've watched with Rick. I know we've watched other ones in this with Rick before.
Yeah.
What was it?
The format of this, I absolutely remember that, and it was a film we saw on the It's Making Fun of the Film. I remember this format.
Maybe it's that other one.
But it's been a while, that's all.
Maybe it's that other one with the two comedians that I'm mixing up.
It could be.
But I swear.
But they did this. They did this where they go through the film and mock it.
I swear we've reacted to other ones. You guys can let us know which it is. But very funny.
Thank you. There's more...
Yeah, thank you so much, Hainaz. It looks like a lot. Some of them are subbed, but not all of them are subbed. So if there's someone you'd like us to watch that we've seen before, please, obviously.
Yeah.
Please let us know. And if it needs subs, you might need to sub it. So let us know what other videos we can react to down below. Juice!